You'll want to set the selector to hammer only on your hammer drill. Then you'll need to insert a chisel bit that's made to go with your hammer drill. I mounted a hammer drill onto a little stand with first a couple of belts here, one there, and then I just used some pieces of wood on either side to keep it from moving. And when you push against it, it vibrates and takes off the mortar.